The following contest is a table ladders and chairs match, and it is for the WWE SmackDown Women's Championship.
Oh, the challenger with a huge opportunity here tonight. Will we see a new champion? The adrenaline running through these two right now has to be at an all-time high. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, and in tables, ladders, and chairs, bloodshed is usually on the docket.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Outside.
It's been quite the journey, but now Becky Lynch is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here.
How can she unseat the champ here?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
I've got a good feeling about her, Michael. I think she might have what it takes to take down the champ. We shall see.
Incredible move by Becky Lynch.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Boy, she's really got to find a way to get back on her feet.
Listen, it's a heck of a climb to compete for a championship, but that's just the beginning if you want to wear the gold.
Look, Michael, she's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Whoa! Don't get up! And it's Becky Lynch executing the reversal.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Right on the bridge of the nose.
Becky Lynch is just too fast there.
She is quick.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
And again, we reiterate, the championship title is at stake in this contest.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown, the second longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Lynch on a good pace now.
And there's the reversal.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Going for broke.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Dear Lord, what a suplex!
Says top of the morning with the Irish whip.
Ireland, the home of the Wii U people. Look at this head tackle.
Incredible.
Wow, here we see it from this angle. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
The ascent begins. She's got her hands on it, but can she pull it down?
This might be it, guys. Come on, pull!
Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Becky Lynch is so talented.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Here she goes again. Man, I gotta love seeing this Diva in action.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Stay down! Stay down!
Receiving into that finishing move a second time means this one might be over.
Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Heads up the ladder. It's in her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
Oh, come on, put some muscle into it.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Phenomenal one.